I think one of the important things to remember about gated content is you need to provide something of value. I download a lot of gated content, and usually I'm looking for data and insights. If you have proprietary data and insights that aren't secretive, that aren't going to get you in trouble, and your competitors are going to know, oh, that's what they're doing, there's gold there that you can share. As long as it's presented in an attractive, easy to understand format,